done.
I can feel her presence everywhere. These fields are scarred with memories of destruction. What could have happened here?
We need to find three relics to help Adira. There's something buried beneath the poison over there. That might be a good place to start looking.
Beneath all of this corruption, only fragments of our work remain intact. It's hard for me to see the fields like this. I really appreciate your help. The roots from the tower have grown out of control. They've destroyed the foundations of the structure that once stood here. You can probably use pieces of the rubble to reach the base of the tower.
There's a relic here. These rocks look like they're part of a larger structure.
This is our ox. He helped us shape the land. We have to help him. I don't know how he could possibly be functioning after all this time, but we can't leave him like this. Try clearing the other areas of corruption in the fields. I think they're connected.
There are deep marks on the ground that converge at this point.
Adira must have torn apart whole structures to make this tower. This was a sacred site, built by an ancient people to track the passage of the seasons. It's beautiful at sunset. Adira and I spent many afternoons resting in the shade of these ruins. did she do this? The tower should not be able to stand on its own. There must be a powerful energy source holding it together. Yeah.
Can you pick that up?
The door won't function until we fix the plate. We'll need to find my tools. They're probably up at the forge.
Right over there.